All right, guys.
Oh, God.
So we're just going to head onto a boat. Get out of here. Do those two side missions real quick. And come back here. We need a signpost there anyway, so we'll be fine. All right. You guys heading there?
You do well not to pest a flock.
So you.
Silla?
What do you want?
Is it like a captain, dude?
You call this living, Witcher?
The guy? Talking.
You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask. Everyone knows him.
Actually... mostly the main mission.
When I'm done with you, I'll squirt your kidneys!
Let's get an attack out here.
Wolverston, captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellig, carrying grain. But that's hush hush. Got any coin?
Here. That enough?
Hefty sack. Like a bull's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind. Good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away!
Awesome, we're on our way there then. Oh, is it loading already? Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come on. Come on. There you go, okay. Come on, come on. You can load.
Oh!
kick some butt, I guess. Oh, they're all level 15 now. Wow. Pirates. Pretty weak, guys. Lots of little up again.
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
Rob every corpse that washes up on shore?
Taken from a corpse ain't theft. I'm a man of the isles. I don't reap, I don't sow. The waves bring me my harvest. On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack. Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch of Kertrolda. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad. Once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Kertrolda?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl portside today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
Alright, interesting. 1, 2, 3... Just making sure, guys. So we're here. So where are we headed, actually? So we're heading towards a town, probably, or I say. Oh wow, this place is so big. Are you kidding me? There's a signpost. It's like. Yeah, you don't have to travel down there.
Thank you, game.
Oh, you're gonna give you some signposts. Wow. I'm just gonna head to this little town then. Thank you, game, for giving me the signpost. Roaches apparently shows up here. Roaches like, yeah, I was inside with the cargo. I like the light. nice view of this place. Can't wait to be here. You know, we're not gonna be here very long. We're going back to the non-crazy lands. There's a crossroads right here. That means it's probably signed. Yep. I like this because it's more like Velen was, where it's, there's just little cities, not like, little towns. Not that big city, you're in every 5 seconds. You're just going around killing bandits and stuff for fun. That's what I liked, so. Yeah. Yeah, I really want to get this low level quest done here, so yeah, let's do this. Yeah, we're gonna be like done with this. I'm gonna be like level 20 before getting back here, probably. So everything is just gonna be super easy to kill. We're just gonna be like, what's up? And just kill everybody. Yeah, lots of places to discover too. Oof, way over here.
That's it, Roach.
Slower.
Well, I like the music for this place, too. It's got some good music. Not before long, I'll be, beat this game. Don't want to know what that large stomping sound is. This area is so beautiful, though. This thing looks so beautiful here.
Come on now.
Foreigner, watch your step.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
What for?
Business.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
Giving you no choice.
Really?
Another snoop. I expected them just attacking like that though. Like this. He knew Wong was fucking badly. I need to prepare myself too, definitely. Hey there, buddy. What's up? Skellige!
not here. Precious, they're also not here. Oh, these big old dudes. The only thing that seems not the one to break. Like, how my sword is level 15. I'm definitely in for an upgrade or something. But definitely want to get here. Level 20 up. Get a big huge upgrade with it.
Gods of the sea. I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way? Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Alright. Oh, wow. Hi, oh, you looking on fire? Too high a level for this mission. Okay. Okay, you guys can read that. Collect them all, collect them all. Collect all the Pokemon. Go to. I'm just saying everything weird this episode. I don't know. Yeah, see, I just did it again. It's weird. I don't know anymore. I don't know what's coming out of my mouth anymore. No, we're in. In. Oh yeah, we killed him. Oh, are we going back? What is it? Why? Yep, looks like we're going back here. So that means I want to finish everything here. Collect them all. Yes. What is this? Where's this at? Oh, right there. At least we're high enough over this place. I just want to finish all these missions, though. Alright. Let's go here. I think this is episode 60, guys. Dang. I ain't done with Novengrad. Even though it's just like a short time out of there. This area is probably going to take a long time. We probably will be level 35 by time we get out of this area. I wouldn't doubt it.
Hold up, traveler. Wait.
Actually, almost high enough level to do the final mission. Which is funny. Oh wow, this is pretty far away. Do you have any shorter to go by a sea? Oh wow, a lot of mission already appeared. It would be short to go if I see. No, it'd be about the same. Get way up here though. Maybe we'll get attacked by anything at sea, but you know, whatever. Well, that's good for me.
Giddy up.
Alright, let's go. New marker. Yes. Across the bridge. This does take a while, though. It's always on the ends. That was pretty big for this place. How long it's just taking me to get there? Long way to journey. Why are they building that town? So, son. I'm still going the wrong way. Well, right way, I mean. I am following the path, so I should be fine. This path goes down here. Great.
Slow now.
Please are fast.
That's it, Roach.
Here. Instinct failed me. Instinct is failing me with this. It failed pretty badly.
Come on, Roach.
What's that then? Just gotta keep on running. This is the right way. Where is this leading me? Aha, it is the right way. There's a little town there with the fast.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, these are high levels. Oh, it looks like right. Wait, what the heck was that? Oh man. Hopefully these just birds, right? Hey, we got another collapsed bridge, I think.
Night.
Good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nardis find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, pearl grounds aren't far now.
All right. See this.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress. This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Huh. Customer's always right.
All right, looks like we could dive way out here. What is that over there? Is it back to Novigrad? No, it looks like this big huge area over there. Interesting. It's a giant castle. Dumb sirens. Just screw off, please. Series is searching. Water sense doesn't work. Go back up. Catch your breath. Sell them too, I think. Black pearl? Aha, more places. Sirens. They're making me mad. Which they can't, since they can't hear you. Wow. Not that easy before. That's annoying. Let's say to save for the very least. Hay in a haystack? I meant needle in a haystack. Breath. Aha. Uh-huh. Aha. Uh-huh.